Or if it went PvP, it's gonna be a nightmare for people that fight us.